It's common to see students drop their heads during plank. Too often, teachers focus on cues like don't let your shoulders drop below your elbows. While it's not a bad cue, if you haven't handled the neck, you negatively impact the efficacy of your other cues.